In the previous video, we looked at two important methods of family planning, that is, natural and mechanical methods. Now, we will look at chemical and surgical methods to find out what makes them effective. Chemical methods. Spermicides are chemicals which can be used to kill the sperms and may be in the form of a cream, jelly, foam, tablet, suppository, or film. The spermicide can be used alone or combined with other methods. It is placed high into the vagina, about 15 minutes before intercourse. And when used with the diaphragm or condom, it affords greater protection. Contraceptive pills, known as morning after pills, contain estrogen and progesterone-like hormones that prevent ovulation. Through negative feedback mechanisms, these hormones work by keeping the circulating levels of gonadotropins low, thus interfering with the maturation of follicles and eggs. Suspending the ovarian cycle. One pill must be taken every 24 hours from the 5th to the 25th day of the onset of menstruation. The woman then stops taking the pill for menstruation to occur and continues taking the pill again on the 5th day from the beginning of menstruation. This method is very reliable, provided the woman follows the instructions closely. Due to the inclusion of hormones, some negative side effects have also been studied. This includes an increased risk of blood clot formation, stroke, and breast and cervical cancers in women using contraceptive pills for long term. Oral contraceptives have an annual failure rate of 5 to 9%. Surgical methods. The surgical method comprises two types of surgery: vasectomy in males and tubal ligation in females. Vasectomy is a minor operation which takes only a few minutes. In this surgical method, the sperm ducts are tied and cut. This prevents sperms from reaching the penis, and thus sperms are not discharged. Sperms are produced as usual, but as they cannot reach the penis, they are destroyed by the macrophages. His sexual characteristics are not affected, since his testes can still secrete testosterone into the bloodstream. The person is able to have intercourse as before. In women, the operation is called tubal ligation. Both of the fallopian tubes are cut and tied back. This prevents the sperms in the uterus from reaching the egg. As in males, these procedures do not alter female reproductive hormones or cause any behavioral changes in females. While many suggest that surgical methods are the most reliable and foolproof contraceptive methods, people should take notes on the failure in procedural treatment in the long run. Moreover, these methods are irreversible, and so it needs a lot of consideration before deciding to use these methods.
Thank you for your continuous support, especially our valued patrons and members who have been encouraging us to keep producing more quality content.